house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with cares in hope that St. Nick would soon be there.
Boy, I sure hope St. Nicholas soon will be here.
Well, who's St. Nicholas anyway?
That's Santa Claus, you dummy!
Who are you calling a dummy?
I'm calling you dummy!
The children were all nestled and snug in their beds. Such a clatter, I sprang from my bed and fell over the ladder. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter, and away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash.
What did he do?
He threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below.
Boy, it sure is bright out there.
Get us a luster of midday on objects below.
No, it's night.
And it's bright.
Yeah. Bright was the night.
Shining bright,
it was there.
What to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer?
There's one!
There's another one! Three, two, and there's 64 of them! There's 64 of them!
With a little old driver. With a little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick!
That's not St. Nick, that's a sugar plum fairy!
Will you guys stop it? More rapid than eagles, his coursers, they came, and he whistled.
Hey!
And he shouted.
Hey!
And called them by name.
Dasher!
Dasher!
To the top of the wall. Now, dash away, dash away, dash away all!
Yes, 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 yes.
As dry leaves before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the courses they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas, too.
There's only one,
there's one!
There's
one!
Now that's enough. And then in a twinkle, I heard on the roof.
What?
A twinkle.
There's a reindeer tinkling on our roof.
That's twinkling. Turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
Hey,
he was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his sack.
You got a peddler's license for that?
What do you got in there?
Hey, is that hot merchandise?
Now, cut that out. His eyes, how they twinkle.
Well, don't you go tinkling in here.
Yeah, we already got a reindeer doing it, I don't know.
Now, stop it, boys. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke had encircled his head like a wreath.
You shouldn't smoke, Santa Claus.
What'll happen to him if he does?
It'll stunt his throat.
And then he'll be just like Daddy?
Short and fat, right?
Now, all right, all right. Now, he had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
You think he's got a belly you should have seen when I was sleeping.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
Would you mind repeating that?
A twist of his head. Now stop it, boys. Come on, behave yourselves. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and then turned with a jerk. All right, I'll give you this straight. line. What are you doing now?
I was turning with a jerk!
And laying a finger aside of his nose,
he's picking his nose!
Now, wait. If you'll all get quietly into bed and leave Santa Claus alone, let the poor guy finish his job. You guys get in bed.
Well, I didn't know Santa was bald.
He didn't either. And laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. And away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight.